The Gary Community School Corporation has been making good decisions for our students. We've seen a number of our elementary schools soar from low grades to A's and B's, according to the Indiana Department of Education report card system for schools.
Clearly, we're doing something right in the Gary Community School Corporation. 86% graduation rate at New Tech Innovative Institute.
We have seen 100% graduation rates for 2 years in a row at Wirt Emerson Performing Arts High Ability Academy, Westside Leadership Academy, a wonderful 92% graduation rate. These scores are the highest that we have seen in the past 10 years.
Quality schools not only provide a better education for our students, they also help to increase property values, promote economic development, and provide job opportunities.
It's important that as mayor, I'm able to see a viable school corporation as I work hard to attract businesses to our community.
Businesses look for your education stability when they come and move into your city. So in order to have economic development and strong economic development in your city, you must have a strong educational foundation.
Vote yes to the future of our kids, our businesses, and our community.
Vote yes for the referendum.
Vote yes for the referendum.
Vote yes for the referendum.
Vote yes on the referendum.
Vote yes for the referendum.
Vote yes for the referendum so that we can maintain viable schools for our children and continue to attract businesses to the city of Gary.
So please vote yes for our children's future. Check number 2 on the ballot for the referendum.